everyone. I'm Bethany, an audiologist and Cochlear employee. Today, I'm excited to share with you what's included in the Cochlear Baha 6 Max Sound Processor Kit. Whether you're a new recipient, have recently upgraded, or just curious to learn more, this video is perfect for you. Let's get started. As you see, there's some great equipment that comes in the kit. It's important to note that everything we talk about today may not be in your kit. You'll have some combination of these accessories based on what you and your clinician determined is the best fit for you. Additional accessories can be purchased on the online Cochlear store. Let's start with the Cochlear Baha 6 Max Sound Processor. I have the black sound processor, but it comes in 6 different colors. With the Baha 6 Max Sound Processor, you can now experience more power in the same small size, so you don't have to choose between size and performance. It is also designed to be small and discreet, so you can experience your surroundings with a lightweight hearing device that won't get in the way of you living your life. The core components of the Baha 6 Max Sound Processor are the processing unit, the control button, the microphone ports, indicator light, battery door, and the attachment hole for the safety line. To turn the Baha 6 Max Sound Processor on and off, simply press and hold the control button. To change your Baha 6 Max battery, simply open the battery door, remove the battery, and replace it with a new one from your battery pack. Wait 60 seconds before closing your battery door once again to optimize battery life. Our batteries provide up to 136 hours of battery life. To swap the standard door for a tamper-proof door, use the battery door tool to pull the door out. The tamper-proof door snaps into place like this. Your safety line can be found in your kit. To attach it, pull out the elastic thread applicator and thread through the attachment hole. Then, take the loop of the safety line and place it around the safety line attachment. Thread the safety line attachment back through the attachment hole and pull until the loop of the safety line is through. Then, pull the clamp through the loop and tighten to secure your safety line. Now we'll review the additional wireless and other accessory options available. Your kit may include one or more of these options depending on the selection by you or your audiologist. The Cochlear Wireless Mini Mic 2 Plus is a helpful tool for situations where you may want to hear someone at a distance, such as in church, in a classroom, or in noisy environments like a restaurant. Think of your Mini Mic 2 Plus as your extendable ear up to 82 feet. The Cochlear Wireless TV Streamer is great for households where more than one person may be watching TV. The benefit is the TV Streamer allows you to hear the TV directly through your processor at your own comfortable volume, while other viewers in the room listen at their preferred volume or not at all. If you're not utilizing the free Cochlear Baha Smart app with a compatible smartphone, you'll want to use the Cochlear Baha Remote Control 2 to adjust the volume, programs, and activate streaming from wireless devices. Thanks for watching our Baha 6 Max Sound Processor Kit unboxing video. We hope you now have a better understanding of how to use everything in your kit. Please watch our other Baha 6 Max videos to learn more about using your accessory options.